Good morning. Oh, good morning, guys. I just woke up. And as you know, I put my phone right here. So it can basically, I can videotape my whole day today. So, yeah, it's about, I was about to say it's going to be Saturday, but today's actually Good Friday. So this is basically going to be like a Good Friday vlog. It's going to be, but Alec and Justin are coming over at noon, so that's going to make the vlog funner today, because Good Friday, you had to go to church, but our church doesn't do that on Good Friday, so yeah, but then after Good Friday, I'll do an Easter vlog, which will be on Sunday, and then I have a good one on Monday, but I'm not going to say anything for the Monday one, so whatever I do, I'm going to go downstairs. Okay, I'm just going down the stairs. Let's see what Foxy Mom is up to. Good morning. Okay, I'm... Hold on. I was going to walk out now, so that's what I'm going to do. I want to see if the trampoline is jumpable. Because it just rain, probably when I was sleeping. There's the sun. I feel a little bit. It's probably spitting right now. So if I just walk, feel the trampoline. Let's see. Trampoline's in good condition. Who's ready to walk some trampoline time? Okay, some quality jumping time while it was spitting out rain. And if you guys want to know, if you didn't know, my neighbors are building a pool. And this is how far they got. You can't see any water because they have to cover it up every time they're done with it. So, like, the water won't get nasty and that. And then that neighbor's pool over there, which I never know who that is. So, yeah. Just jumping around. I'm not gonna do any flips. First of all, it's like 9 o'clock. Second of all, I need breakfast. Third of all, I'm recording, so. But if I had a recording person or putting it on a stand, which I don't want to do right now, I could basically do that. Jumping kind of feels wet, but still. Still jumpable for me. The only thing I can't, that tells me is not jumpable, is wet is wet a lot. And it needs to dry. Yeah. And there it happens to be now, because I use. Spring roll on the trampoline again, so yeah. By the way, if you guys know this, that's a wholly different new sprinkler, because the old one, wait, I have sprinklers, right? Because the old one, I can show you what happened to it, so I just get through here. Okay, so the old sprinkler, well, first of all, let me say something. Ew, look how nice this is. I'm gonna actually do a photo shoot for that. If you did not notice, this is a whole new sprinkler. Well, it's not actually new to me. It's actually my old sprinkler that didn't work, but now it works for some reason, so that's cool. And guys, look how cinematic this is. That does look cinematic. Might actually take a screenshot of that and send that to my mom. So let's see. Because if I show you, maybe it's all night because they're gonna be at Georgia, so yeah. But let me go down here. There's the old sprinkler. It doesn't work because it's missing a piece and it didn't go high up, so that's basically why we have that new sprinkler. Have that sprinkler used again, so yeah. And hopefully, we can get rid of that sprinkler soon. And if you guys didn't know, the basketball hoop is not up. Because we didn't want to go up. It's kind of boring. And the ball we got 30. And over there is the net. It fell apart. Okay, guys, so I was just using the restroom. I'm going to go out right now, but I think I'm going to get breakfast in a minute.
Go jump.
I did.
For what, 2 seconds?
I have proof.
Man, a long jump.
Okay, we're watching, what's this called? Brian Kelly?
Mm-hmm.
Life of Kelly and Ryan. Okay. Okay, guys, it's time for breakfast. And if you guys want to know, I remember I told you guys that down there, like that little metal. And close up to a flower and make a beautiful scene, beautiful picture. Well, I took a picture. Look how nice it is. This should be like a puzzle, I'm pretty sure. Guys, what could I have? Waffles. Yum. Wait. Red Robin. Yum.
Look, I've been looking to go on more
boosting.
Since Anthony and I have already done 2 videos together, and he's done one with Jen, and
we've
my dog.
I'm sorry, the line went out. I was messing with this voice changer thing, and I used the R1000 voice. And R1000, if you're watching this right now, I'm super sorry. But yeah, it's a voice changer app. Do you want me to show you how it works? So yeah, we have between all these choices. So we can do higher, watch. Listen. See? It works. Let me do this. Give me some green cheese, okay? Okay, then I'm gonna pick an effect, watch. I can do this.
Give me some green cheese, okay?
Or I can do the like. I can even do Darth Vader.
Okay.
It doesn't even sound like him. We have the old telephone.
Give me some green cheese, okay?
There's also Alien.
Give me some green cheese, okay?
There's Swirling.
Give me some green cheese, okay?
Guitar.
Give me some green cheese, okay?
One of Money.
Give me some green cheese, okay?
And then I'll do one more. I'll do backwards. Why not?
Yes, but these new
must be. So yeah. And then I also have a list of voice recordings I made. I made like Freddy Fazbear characters. Like I can play some. I'll play three Five Nights at Freddy's ones. I'll do this one quick. Hold on. Listen to this. Here, guys, I'll do. Let's do Nightmare Foxy. For one.
Yawn. This is Nightmare Foxy. Yawn.
We also have. Let's do. Tika.
Hi, everyone. My name is Tika the Chicken.
Well, that could sound like Tika. That looks good. And then Golden Freddy. And just stop that right there. I'm gonna see some stuff I just don't test out a lot anymore. Let's try this. Let's have them. Fun! Fight No More. I never played this game. Well, I probably have in the past, but I don't remember it. And I don't know how weird this game is, so. Let's save this one. Wait. I'm doing an old lady. Oh. Fail. Sorry. Let's do this woman.
Hi.
Old video. Okay, she has a blind date with its trainer. Am I doing some cardio? I'm gonna just do this. And she only earned two. This girl is fat. You don't need your cardio or your muscle. You're a good lady. I'm gonna try Jumanji Dash vertical way. Dang it. Okay, let's look at some photo albums now.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna put the photo albums back where it's supposed to belong. So I'm gonna just take one photo album for the thing and we're gonna be good. So I'll take this one out, I guess. So, and in fact, let's look at. Okay, the one I was about to pick was actually one. The new one that needs to be filled up more, but instead, I like this one. This one should be an old one. Yeah, this one's an old one. What's up? There's me when I was little in 2009, so I was 2. There's me. Me and Katie. If you don't know Katie or these guys, these are my Irish cousins or my dad's friends. Well, those are cousins, my dad's friend's daughter. Me. Me and the triplets, and actually, I think you guys saw them in the day in Ireland. I'll put that video in the link in the description. Let's see what else I can find in here. There was a big bouncy house for a party, I guess. There's me down the slide. And here's all my Irish family, except for these two, which I don't know. But there's like my triplets again, soon. And my hair, I'm kissing my dad, I think. Which is very weird. There's me messing up DVDs. Here's Foxy's dad carrying me before he shaved. Well, he did shave. And we were watching some TV, I think. Dad was at the zoo. Thanks, Big Zoo, if you guys remember from the zoo vlog. There's a kangaroo. There's a pretty peacock, and there's an elephant in the back. A giraffe's butt. And staring at the TV awkwardly. Mexico. The beach, I'm pretty sure. And here's some waves of Mexico. And there's me in the suit. My room. That was like a lock key puzzle thing. I don't remember that thing, but I remember. I know how to solve those now anyways. Jeez, I had a big medicine person back then. And me riding a motorcycle. How cute. Well, that's the end of that photo album. And just like that, I change. And if you don't know where my shirt is, it's a pug that got his mug shot. It's very cute. So, yeah, so now I'm just gonna put these in the laundry basket, which you could go here, and I don't know what to do now. Okay guys, I'm gonna change my clothes and I'll be right back. Okay guys, it's 12:30, one more hour till Alex and Justin come here, and I'm come. Bored. I have nothing to do. And I haven't had lunch yet. Okay, lunch. I got my lunch now. Yum, and I'm gonna watch some YouTube while I'll eat. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm with Alec.
Hi.
And Justin.
How's this room going?
Justin, say hi.
Hi.
Here, let me help
you. I got it.
And Justin, I think you put it in the wrong way.
No, I put it in. Look, see. 1, 2, 3.
Did you pick the weapon in place?
What? Yeah, I did. Oh, dude. I went just the touch of this button. I will see you there.
We're playing Crew right now, and I'm Mr. Green. He is
Colonel Mustard.
And he is Sky Witch.
Yeah. How much Sky cards Witch. Did we get? How much did we get again? How many cards? That's the only thing that I forget.
Isn't it like 7?
It's no. About
4. No, it's not 4.
9 clues?
So here, let me see. I'll check.
Here you want. Just hand it
to me. I've mastered this game.
Well, guys, I'm gonna end this video in a second, but before I do that, sorry I didn't have that much footage, but with Alec and Justin, I don't know why, but I have some footage from what we did today, so here's some footage.
It's terrible!
I dare you turn though. What if Alec sits behind you?
Boy! Big chunky! Okay. Let's go chunky okay here.
It's all good. It's all good, Justin. You're okay. Whew! That's so not creepy. But I can't turn. No, I cannot turn. Aiden, I feel like there's something bad coming for me.
Wait, look up then.
No. I'm afraid there's going to be somebody hanging from the ceiling that is going to be dead.
Just look up. I think it's just a light.
Yeah, it's just a light. It's all good. It's all good. We're all good. Oh my gosh!
Be brave, girl. What am I on a light? Oh my gosh. Why are the lights going off and on?
Turn to your right. Maybe something's going on. Maybe it's a mouse. Maybe it's a cat.
It's pitch black. Oh, it's all good. Boy. No, it's not all good. Oh, it's buddy. Not all good. Don't scare me like that.
We just took Justin's courage away from him. He's just now freakish.
Aiden.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Did you watch that, Aiden?
Yeah.
How long is it?
13 minutes.
Oh
my gosh! Oh my gosh! There's somebody coming in that door! Oh my gosh. It's a cat! No! No cat! No! Dude, somebody's gonna come out and kill that cat! Aiden! Aiden!
You cannot take it off! The only way!
I'm closing my eyes! Oh my gosh! There's somebody coming out from there! There's somebody coming out!
We are about to endure the worst thing in our lives. Justin is,
oh, good. Now I'm sure.
We're freaking out, Justin, here, kids.
This is not even funny.
Nashville, Tennessee, then Madison, Wisconsin is where I gotta be. Yeah, then I'll take a plane to... Well, actually, I'm afraid to fly, so I think I'll take the train. Let's go! Go! Go!
Justin,
this is a lot more fun.
What's Chunky doing?
Ew, Big Chunky's just farted. Oh my gosh! He's